And slow it down. Slide up on the 10th to the 12th on the D string. Then lay flat on the 10th and 12th on the D on the B and E. And then like a B flat form. Dropping the note on the E string from the C to the B.